DJ, why not shop with me? I've some of the best equipment in all the region.
Now, why would anyone in their right mind?
Oh, even.
Bless
Why would
man.
You shame yourself this way, idiot?
I have a Mantegna adoration here.
Grazie for your business.
Paga, ti mando i miei.
Vuoi romper l'amicizia per questo?
Come, friends!
Grazie, and come again.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Yeah! Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Yeah!
did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Let's do it.
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you.
But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dom Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni.
Ugh! aspetta.
Here!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you.
Am I dreaming this?
services for all God's glory.
What a special day.
Come, gentlemen. Take your
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Could be.
Guardia a cavallo de Roma,
parte! Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for pilot call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark!
Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him.
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more.
Sooth to say, I have slain in this stead. Have mercy, Lord. I thee now pray, for I was not what I did. Jesus, much have I heard the spake of thee, that sick and blind, through thy pity thou hast healed before in this city, as thee has healed me today. Thee will I serve, and with thee be, for well I leave in days three thou will rise. Lord, I thee pray.
Ah, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never yet did a miss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be, for he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say assuredly, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
In good faith, if that centurion says that he is dead, him...
You cannot say, Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Oh. Hold up the guards!
Ezio! We are here to help!
Stop the guards!
Who are you?
Your savior.
He's been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack! You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. Cover the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
I'll distill the elixir of...
The price of perfection!
Ciao, then.
Hey.
Better way of drawing attention to yourself.
Hey, you don't own this place. Relax.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqtan mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli, Cesare has returned to Roma alone. He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo.
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.